गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे इन क्लास 9 वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 7.3 नेक्स्ट 3 क्वेश्चंस, दैट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। हियर बीई इज परपेंडिकुलर टू एसी एंड सीएफ इज परपेंडिकुलर ऑन एबी। सो इन ट्रायंगल एबीई एंड एसीएफ वी हैव दैट इज एंगल एईबी equal to angle AEB that is 90 degree, angle A equal to angle A that is common, and AB equal to AC as it is given, that is isosceles triangle. So triangle ABE is congruent to triangle ACF by congruency property, that is AAS. So we can write down BF equal to CF. So BF, that is the corresponding parts of congruent triangles. Now here, question number 7, here given that is the angle in triangle ABC, angle A equal to 90 degree, AB equal to AC as it is given. So we can write down B equal to angle C, that is the opposite sides of, equal side of a triangle. So we can write down AB plus BC plus C, angle C equal to 180 degree. Or that is, we have subtracted 90 degree from the 180 degree, we get 90 degree. So 2B equal to 90 degree and B equal to 45 degree, that is C equal to 45 degree. So angle B equal to 45, angle C equal to 45. Now question number 8, as you can see, triangle ABC, here ABC is equilateral triangle, that is all sides are equal. So AB equal to AC equal to BC. Now AB equal to AC, so we can write angle B equal to angle C, AB equal to AC, that is angle B equal to angle C. Now also BC equal to AC, so angle C equal to angle A. So we can write down now as opposite sides of equal sides, opposite angles of equal sides. Now AB plus BC plus C equal to 180 degree, or 3C equal to 180 degree, or C equal to 60 degree, that is equal to A, and angle A equal to angle B. So in this way we have solved the exercise 7.2. Thank you. Today class is over.